Race number four. So they're boxing away, and there's the green light now. Lewis set in motion for this field of four. Set. And away they go. Zipping Sekiro was away okay, but driving to the lead is Ringer Bale. Heading forward out deep on the track, purified. Zipping Sekiro is next with Sender Blue. So after the post, with a lap to go, purified got away. Right on the arm leads by five lengths. Ringer Bale up to second spot, Zipping Sekiro third, and Sender Blue is last of the four, but spotting the leader 10 lengths. At the top corner, the leader got away. Purified is four in front. Ringer Bale, though, is chasing hard. Then came Zipping Sekiro and Sender Blue, but around the bend, purified only narrowly. Willinga Bale putting in a big dive, gets up. Willinga Bale will score. Purified was second home, followed by Zipping Sekiro and Ascended Blue, and the time was 35 and 40. Yeah, number two, Willinga Bale for Dave Peckham, and that's a double. Well, he got a dead heat in the previous and wins this one as well. So Willinga Bale will beat home the eight, purified. Third will be four, Zipping Sekiro. And fourth to number seven, Send It Blue. Interim numbers 2, 8, 4, 7. The time was 35:39, and the run home was 13:42. Moringa Bale is a Red Fawn dog by Fernando Bale at Parsec Bale. Is owned by Beck Wellnut and prepared by Dave Peckham to start 108 today. And win number 13. Those interim numbers 2, 8, 4, 7.